Hi, I'm Paul from Sunday Show Tunes. I'm here for the last day of rehearsals of 9 to 5 the musical before they move into the theatre upstairs at the Gatehouse. I'm here to catch up with the cast and find out what their favourite Dolly song is and things about their first ever jobs.
Hi, I'm Pippa Winslow. I play Violet.
I'm Louise Ollie and I'm playing Dara Lee Rhodes.
Amanda Coates and I play the role of Judy Burnley.
Leo Sene and I play Frank and Hart.
Samantha Giffard and I play Rosalind Keith.
Matthew Chase and I play Jet.
I'm Rachel Ivey and I'm playing Margaret and Jess.
Blair Anderson and I play Dwayne.
Mark Houston and I'm playing Dick.
I Will Always Love You, which people actually think is a Whitney Houston song, but it's not.
Without a doubt is Jolene.
Jolene.
I love it and it makes me emotional every time I sing it.
Islands in the Street.
Islands in the Stream, I love it.
Dance of Death, actually. I love that one.
Get Out and Stay Out, especially the way Amanda Coates sings it.
9 to 5.
It's a classic.
I was 13 and I worked at a shop called Corncraft.
Oh, well, I sold suits.
I was at Burger King.
On the drive-thru.
I worked in a supermarket and it was awful.
Working in a guitar shop.
Silver service, catering company.
I worked as a chemist assistant at Boots.
I worked in a library for a couple of years.
Worst boss. I don't have a worst boss, but I have a best boss, and that is Debs at the New Woolsey Theatre Cafe.
My worst boss has got to be the fabulous Leo Sene, who plays Franklin Hart in 9 to 5.
Joe Hodges, I'm only joking, he's the director.
My worst boss was in a boutique in Covent Garden, and I worked there for one day. It was horrendous.
I had a boss that I had to be at work every day at 8 o'clock and he would like roll in about 10. I mean, he was nice, but that drove me nuts.
I shouldn't say. I can't say, can you?
Oh, I'd get him in trouble.
Can't say that. It's a secret.
workplace romance.
Me and my partner, Daryl, we met on the musical Starlight Express and we've been together for 5 years.
Meeting my husband in Peter Pan.
On my last show, met my boyfriend.
I fell in love with the chicken royales at Burger King.
When I played Nancy, I went out with the Artful Dodger. I mean, actually he was my age, but...
No.
But yeah, no, that lasted a long time. We got engaged and didn't get married, but.
Don't get your honey where you get your money.
Definitely a very positive energy.
There's great choreography.
Great score, great script.
The music's great, the cast are great. It's got amazing themes running through it.
I don't want to say empowering, because that sounds so...
Because it's so much fun.
Fabulous and fantastic.
It's so good.